Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about concave up and concave down. So now I will show you how to answer. To analyze this one is concave up or concave down, we need to find about second derivative of the function. So, the first thing we need to find first derivative. So, first derivative that should be like this. 2s minus 3 should be power 2. Like that, we do first derivative of s multiplied with 2s minus 3 minus. We do first derivative of 2s minus 3 multiplied with s. And this one you got about number 1. This one you got about number 2. So we need to simplify and you got about 2s minus 3. 2s minus 2s. Now you got about negative number 3. Next, we need to find second derivative of the function. So we will use the answer for first derivative of the function in here. So you will go about 2s minus 3 to the power of 4 because power 2 another power 2, you go about power 4. So the next one, negative number 3, and we have 2s minus 3 to the power of 2, and we do first derivative of this one. And we need to have the negative sign here, so you go about positive. First derivative of this one, you will got about 2 multiplied with 2s minus 3, because the number 2 from the power 2, they go in here. And later that we do first derivative of 2s minus 3 again, so you got another number 2. So 3 multiplied with number 2 and number 2, you got about 12. 2s minus 3 simplify with this one, you got about 2s minus 3 to the power of 3. Now the question they say, is concave up or concave down as s equal to negative number 1? So we put negative number 1 go in here. And we got the answer in here. That is about negative number 12 over 125. This is smaller than number 0. And we say this is concave down. When the number of the second derivative is greater than number 0, this is concave up. But this one is about negative number, this is concave down. That's the end. Thank you for watching.